pressure. I'm down for whatever. I'm going. Pressure. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Cody Schultz. Today is November 12th, 2015. Sitting here, I was thinking, hey man, it's been a couple minutes since I played some Xbox, so let's go check it out. I turned my Xbox on this morning, and this is what I see. I was thrown for a fucking loop. Holy shit! I had no idea what the fuck was going on. I start scrolling through a couple of the menus and I'm lost. Straight lost. But this is the November update from Xbox Live. I'll just give you guys a quick run through of where you can find all your latest and greatest stuff. I believe this update does support your backwards compatibility. I haven't tried it yet, but we will see. Of course, just like the old one, instead of having the bars underneath where it says like Xbox accessories, like your most recent viewed apps, games, streaming services, whatever the case may be, it's a just gonna give you a little set of your most recent apps, and then so say I go and to use Media Player, and then I back out. It'll show who is playing the most recent game, as well as you can view the game hub, who's playing, and your shared stuff between that, which is pretty cool, I think. As well as if you load up your Xbox and if you had pinned items over to your left side, if you click the right trigger, it's going to bring you down to your pins, what you have pinned on your dashboard, on your My Stuff. And if you click the left trigger, it'll bring you back to the very top. As you see over here to the left, you just click the left on the D-pad or on your thumbstick. It'll show up all your friends, your parties, your messages, any notifications you have, your settings. And then you can snap your apps from here as well. You can still do that by double tapping the guide button as well. It's pretty cool, I think. Of course, you're gonna have your highlights of what they have on the homepage. If you go over to community, it'll show you what your friends have posted, any achievements they've unlocked, anything you've unlocked, blah, blah, blah. You can do a quick snap, whoops. So say you go all the way down to the bottom here and you don't feel like scrolling all the way the hell back up, back to top will bring you right back to the top, which is really, really badass. Let's see. Scratchy says, good morning. The new Xbox One experience is rolling out. If you want the new dashboard and Xbox 360 backwards compatibility, go to settings and check for update. Thank you. Sick. Well, mine auto-updated, so I don't have to do that. Your one guide is going to be your one-stop shop for essentially everything. Of course, you see stuff from Fox Now, you're going to see stuff from Netflix, Hulu, blah, 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 blah. But if you go down, it's going to show you a bunch of stuff. If you guys have Android TV, if you guys have a Sony TV, more to be exact, it's going to remind you a lot of Sony TV, Android TV with Crackle, ESPN, movies, some YouTube content right here. And then I don't know why I have Telemundo on here, but whatever the case may be, you can set up your live feed. You can go directly into movies. We'll let this load up real quick here, and it's going to show you new movies, popular movies, what movie streaming services or what movie services you can use. Yeah, it's pretty cool. They have a bunch of them on here. Stars, Sling, Crackle, Amazon, of course. Surprised they don't have Vudu on here right now, but I won't see why they wouldn't add it in the future if they decided they wanted to. TV shows, of course, the same thing through apps. App channel, you're going to be able to find your favorite apps to watch your favorite TV shows, and then search specifically through your library of what you have. If you want to search for a specific TV show, you absolutely can do that just by this search. If you want to do, say, Xbox search, blah, 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 it'll still do that through your Kinect if you have one, which is super badass, I believe. Store. This store, more so now, is going to be set up to, as you see in the very top up here, games, apps, movie, TV, and music. Of course, games is going to be games. They don't have the backwards compatibility ones on here yet for download that I've seen. I might have to go on my Xbox 360 or just go search on the Xbox forum page and see how to get my ones across. But yeah, you can search all the new releases, all the old releases, blah, blah, blah. It's pretty cool. Any game that essentially has come out recently, you could find on here if you just want to download it directly to your console. So that's pretty cool. Let's go over to apps. Of course, the traditional apps, they don't really have much fancy going on here. New release, the only one that I have that's a new release is the Xbox Accessories app for the Xbox Elite controller. Other than that, dude, there's almost nothing on here that I would even use. I might use iHeartRadio. I do use Sling TV, but that's not new. I do use IGN, but that's not new. Pandora, of course, came out when Xbox came out. Halo Channel, HBO. I use Media Player. You guys just seen that. EA Access, I've used that a little bit. Of course, everybody uses Netflix, Twitch, YouTube. Yeah, that's just about it. I do use my Blu-ray player in here. But it's a little selection of stuff. Over to movies and TV. This essentially just gives you a one-stop shop instead of going into movies and TV show search. I'm just going to give you the most new and popular TV shows in those sets instead of going through the one guide. Instead of going through the one guide and like searching in movies or TV shows, you just go to the movies and TV show spot in the store, and it's going to give you essentially the same content. And if you finally go over to music, you can download music directly on the console. So say if I wanted to download the new Groove Music. It's probably just through Xbox Music, but you can buy your music there. Otherwise, it's going to give you some pretty cool stuff. You can do YouTube, popular movies, popular music. I don't know why I keep saying movies. Or just search and see what's new out there. If you want to go on, I don't even have it downloaded. If you want to go on like iTunes or anything like that, buy your music. That'll be that. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed my little rundown of the new Xbox dashboard. I have a couple new videos that I'm currently working on. Hopefully I can get those rolled out to you guys fairly soon. I have been sick like a fucking animal, so hopefully it isn't too long before I can continue editing my videos, do my voiceovers, and get those guys out to you. But yeah, hope you guys have a good weekend. If you need anything, hit your boy up. I'm here for all you guys. Cody Schultz signing off, y'all. Peace.